McGregor holding next to him. He's got the world, the champion, just behind him. He's got Kipchoge now, famous track runner and world champion on the track, next to him. So he's going to be feeling a little bit outnumbered. His men are running on course record pace. There are six of them, and the only way you're going to win this one is by accelerating from here. So I feel as though the course record is under certain pressure.
It's under pressure, Brent, but they have slipped a little bit, but they're still within that zone. They're right around the 2.5 mark. Running another great race.
Yeah.